Prime Minister's head, no matter how gay a douchebag he is.
I think we already did that.